If you go to app library, you can see there is a hidden folder. Now in this video today, we will see why there is a hidden folder in the app library. Now in this hidden folder, you will find those applications that you have hidden. For that one, you have to tap on it and then you have to use your face ID. Right now you can see there is an application which is hidden inside this folder. This application is called Botim. And if I try to find it in the home screen, then I won't be able to see it. Also, if I try to search, then I won't be able to search it. So if you want to bring this hidden application on the home screen, you have to tap and hold on it and select this option, add to home screen, and select unhide apps. Once I do it, I can find this application on the home screen. So whatever applications you hide, it will be found in this hidden folder present in the app library. And then if you want, you can unhide it. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment in the box below if you found this video helpful.